Oh, no, now I'm looking at it.
Oh, well, I deleted it. I'm waiting for you to say things.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Oh, wait.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Hey. Hey, dude.
What's up?
The
For some reason, I thought you were about to say. I thought you were about to just. Oh, look at this. The goal of Piper High School Escape is to turn the. No, but what I was gonna say was you were starting to type goal like GOA, and I was thinking, oh my God, he's talking about Goetze. Yeah. Who actually won the World Cup? It was only him. Only he did it. Dude.
Well,
Dude.
it's true though. He had a boner when he was talking to this model on a boat, like the day after they won the World Cup.
I did not know that. I don't keep that much attention to the German team. Anyway, speaking of the German team, ET. You know who ET is?
What the fuck are you talking about? You being racist, saying that all like Germans are aliens or something, or the
No,
fuck?
no. It's apparently a joke saying that Mesut Ozil is he looks like ET because it's I. Hold on. Do not, swear to God, do not delete that. Do not. I said do not three times. Do not delete anything
I didn't
yet.
delete shit, dude.
Oh, wait, I have my flash on.
I have more shit on there now.
Hold on. I need to turn this off for a moment and then. Yup. How did I know you were gonna say that? Bam. Alright, I'm good. I'm good with all those typing. You can delete it now. Okay.
You see it?
Yeah. Oh, you know about Epic Rap Battles of History, right? The rag. No, I'm saying, do you know about it? No, Matthew, stop. Okay. Did you see their newest battle? Okay then. No. They did the most recent episode was Leonardo, Donatello, Michelangelo, and Raphael versus Leonardo, Michelangelo, Donatello, and Raphael. You don't know about the artists? Like, Leonardo da Vinci and all them. I like how you put a semicolon. Was that even a semicolon? What am I even saying? My God, Matthew, you're gonna kill me. You're gonna kill me with the Portugal references. You actually made a big mistake. It's Cristiano. Cristiano. Cristiano Erigantaldo. I don't know why you say Swagnardo is weird.
Do you see the rest of it?
Yeah, High School Esports Swaglords every day. Every day. Every day.
Wait, hold on.
No. It's gotta be E apostrophe R E. And there's no Y, it's an E. It's an E at the end. Day. Oh, dude, go on Instagram. I put up a picture. No, he deleted it all. Do it. Go on Instagram. I just put up a picture, and I tagged you. Please.
Okay. All right. Fuck. Wait, I gotta get my shit. Oh, I just realized I haven't talked to you. I've just been fucking typing like a dickhead.
Yeah, stupid.
Wow. Well, I like how that font, like, does it, like, you know,
the dots?
Like, the yeah, man, that's cool.
And why did it even do that? It's like square dots and then circle dots. Yo, he already hit that like button, though. Saying that, you already spelled his name wrong. Because it's got to be M-E-Z-U. It's got to be M-E-Z smiley face T. Ozil. No, not even. It's got to be M-E-Z smiley face T. Bless you. M-E-Z smiley face T. Shocked face Z-I-L. I'm not even trying to teach you English. I'm trying to teach you German. Thank you. Thank you so much. Wow. And F. In this episode of Caster trying to teach me the way the beast, Caster trying to, the surgeon gives Caster and F for being himself thought. You're a dickhead. I like how the end of it's like, lol. Oh god, you're mentioning this show again. Yup. We should totally ask Mr. Gomez to, like, make a window and just have it like that to where, like, all the guys and girl, like, just stand by that one window sill where they always record the show. Yo, we should definitely, like, send this to him and, like, show him the power. Jesus, yeast. Mr. Gomez, the reincarnation of based Jesus? What is this madness, man? The madness, as in mad skills. No, I'm talking about the madness. Madness. Ness, as in that little boy from Earthbound. That man, Ness. Backwards hat, not even backwards, sideways hat, baseball bat, nice magic powers. We're gonna play Super Smash Bros. At Piper High School Esports We're gonna play Super Smash Bros. At Piper High School Esports Club. Come join us today. No, I said it. I just didn't know how to pronounce the name of our actual club. I just said it wrong the first time. But then I got it right. Right? Oh. Dude. Matt.
Yeah.
There's a hole in my shorts. Caster be tolerating this nonsense that Matthew is Hold on, let me actually read this. Okay. Caster be tolerating this nonsense that Matthew is putting through. Get that ish packed up, son. Get that ish. Nice and gooey ish. Yup, ish. Bro, dude. 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 Castorian tongue. Yup. That picture of Ozil is a base god that wants to jump out for high school e-club thing, right? Esports club. He, got 2 likes. That picture got 2 likes. The nice and powerful 2 likes. Do you want me to say the quote?
What?
Do you want me to speak out the words of the lords? The words of the gods? My own words, my own
quote. Wait, who is Justice Piles?
It's a friend of mine from middle school.
Let me read his bio. Justice Piles, a.k.a. The Kid, rapper. Follow at @dat_boye_CJ. Chaotic Music. Beast Crew. Childish Gambino /Absol. www.soundcloud.com/justice_piles.
Oh, did you know that Absol is a Pokemon?
What? Abs? Oh, no, Absol. I didn't know that.
Here, Absol, dude.
Absol?
Go open up a new tab. Open up a new tab right now.
Okay.
And spell Absol. A-B-S-O-L.
A-B-S-O-L.
That Absol, though.
That's great. You want to see my favorite one?
Yeah. What's freaking like Volbeat?
Yo! Fucking Pokeball, bitch!
Dude, Pokeball. Dude, there's a new Pokemon that came out like 1.5 years ago. It's literally a Pokeball, but it's a plant. It's called Fungus.
I don't remember anything. Like, the last Pokemon The last Pokemon shit that I got involved in was Diamond and Pearl.
Dude, look up Fungus. Fongus.
Fongus?
Yeah, Fungus.
It's a Poke Shroom.
Yeah, and now look at its evolution. Amoongus. It's right there. It's the one. Hey, go back to that picture. It's the one on the one with the 2 little Pokeball hand things. Like 2 little Pokeball.
Oh, shoes. This?
Yeah, that.
It looks a lot less cute. It looks like it's like in its retirement years. I know, like, right? It's ugly or something as fuck, man.
Okay.
Yeah, have you ever noticed that, like, Ash is the only one that calls his Pokemon by their, like, just their species name? Like, everyone else names their fucking Pokemon except for, I mean, like, yeah, not everyone else. Like, other trainers don't name their Pokemon, but, like, they name their pets, like, unique names.
Okay.
That's fucked up. Ash doesn't care about his Pokemon. Fuck him.
All right, one more Pokemon to look at.
Okay. Zygarde. Hey, hold on. Plusle.
No, that's not the one I want you to look up. You spelled it wrong anyway.
Okay, cool.
You wrote Plusle.
Plusle and Minusle.
Yep.
Seems legit.
Yep.
Hey, wait. Do you want to join Pipe High School Esports Club? Yes!
Dude.
No, I'm negative, Fossil.
No, you should definitely, like, save that picture and then make that joke. No, but anyway, one more Pokemon to look up. Zygarde. Z-Y-G-A-R-D-E.
Oh, well, this is it anyway, though, right?
Yeah, look how ugly it is.
Yeah, well, it looks like it just got fucking, like, it's just a bunch of Pokemon, like, unfinished Pokemon together.
Yeah, no, that's actually my friend's favorite for some reason.
I like this one.
Morehead. Dude, it's Morehead. You get it?
What the fuck?
It's Morehead. Dude, you're killing me.
Minecraft version.
Blocks. Nice and blocks.
And this is like drunk version. Like adult version. Like scumbag.
Scumbag Stew? Steve?
Hold on. Okay, wait, hold on.
Hello. Is this the...